Today's power pole tip of the week is about the switches that are gonna come in the box with your power poles. Now understand, guys, if you buy two power poles, you're gonna have four switches. There's no need to program all four of those switches. Just pick your favorite switch. Like in my case, I really love the multifunction switch. I can program this to run all the poles on my boat. So there's no need to use all four switches. Now, the reason why I like the multifunction switch is simply because I can isolate the individual poles. I can make one go up while the other one stays down. And while I'm out drift fishing with paddles, this seems to work very well. I can manipulate the angle of the boat. The other thing that I do is sometimes I'll pick up one pole, pivot the boat using the trolling motor, get the angle that I like going down the shoreline, and then I can pick up the secondary pole. So keep in mind that you don't need all the switches, and use your multifunction switch to manipulate the boat the way you want. And that's today's power pole tip of the week.